All right, so I'm benchmarking Far Cry 5 in 2K resolution. I'm using a GTX 1080 graphics card, 64GB of RAM, Core i7 processor, Asus motherboard. So this is with the settings up full and the VSync turned off. Using all of the GPU, about 6.5GB of video memory, CPU's been used around 70%, 10GB of system RAM, and it's doing about 70 frames a second, 2K resolution, which is pretty good because it's a new game. Yeah, so that's Far Cry 5 at 2K resolution with a GTX 1080. So there you go.